Hey guys, welcome back to part 3 of The Last of Us 2. This is JD, welcome back to my channel. Hope you enjoyed the first two episodes of this series as much as I am enjoying doing them for you. In the last episode, we left Ellie and Dina doing their thing in the weed lab, basically. And now, we are back with Abby, so let's do this. What is this? A horde from Days Gone? They can climb. Well, this is fucking new. Where the fuck shall I go now? Okay, this way. Okay, we're safe for now. I hate leaving ammo behind. Okay. Nothing we can do. Someone took her beam there. Fucking hell.
We're gonna have to run. Come on, I'll cover you. Come on, this way. Right here. Oh shit. Hold up.
You okay?
Yeah.
Where the hell did they all come from?
It don't matter. What does is where we going.
I reckon we go out the back. You can make a break for the wall.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Yep.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
I could use them at the back. There's plenty of ammo, but we're full.
Forces are everywhere! We gotta move! Get to the door!
Nice melee weapon. Oh, fuck. Why did we drop it?
The door ain't gonna hold him for long. We need to hurry.
Did it break?
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl!
pushing up onto the cart. We're getting inside. I'll get the gondola to the window. You two keep those infected off of me.
Jesus Christ almighty.
What about this one? When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay. A chemical burn. I dyed myself. Why? Cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
Hey! I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that? Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Will
you wait, please? What? Just turn around! What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced, no way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah. You want to get those saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
You got any brushes or towel or anything?
You are nothing, Lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Passing through. You two live nearby? We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Laura, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me! Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. Clear out. stupid, old man. You don't get to rush this.
Okay. Why can't we go over there?
There it is. Joel? Tommy?
Just looking for some loot quickly. Seems to be none now.
Up outside.
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
No!
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
Stop us.
They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What did WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Marie. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
I want to stop at his house before we leave. Just have to pick something up.
Heavy stuff, huh?
Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. And it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know? I know. I just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story. You need to get your backpack. I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Just to let you know that at this point in time, we cannot run.
Hey. What do you need? Oh, I can go get it. Get out of the way, Dina. Hey, the nice big house, Joe. Oh, the watch. Firearm. Everything okay?
All the promises at sundown, I mend them like the rest. Collection of guitars. Let's go down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.